let's go for a ride on my day off with my son and my dad.
Why'd they put this in? Maybe we'll stop off and get some ice cream in the next town. Level number one. We're doing 19 miles an hour. And we're almost doing 20, and I'm barely pedaling. And I'm holding my kid in the back. Put this bike lane here. Yeah. Put in a harder gear. Sun's fresh air. Yeah. Doing 21 miles an hour. Yeah. Yeah. I can do about, let's see, I'll put in a different gear. Yeah, what's wrong, my bud? We're about, oh, I don't know. What's the matter? You all right? Perfect day. Doggy, Cookie, look. See it? See the doggy? We're going your right, bub. Doggy! Where's the doggy?
Here we go.
We keep going or stop? Okay. We're close. Totally got it turned off. Ooh. Totally got it turned off. It's all leg power. Woo! Tuskegee! Battery my stroller, and I think my dad's probably got about the same. But 49%, yeah, we'll get home, we'll let the batteries cool down for a little bit. Rinse it up. I'll end up getting another battery instead of another bike. That was my plan. But, another battery would be the easiest thing to do. Dang, man. Beamer! Hey, what's that? You need a seat up? Okay. All right. I think that battery's good, Dad. I just think it's a little low. So I'm at 48. Dear Grandpa, we'll be all right. Yeah, we'll make it. like this out here.
So, my battery when we left had 71%, and the Specialized, even though it's a 36-volt system on a 400-watt pack, had 86% on the battery. And when we left to get donuts and coffee and head back home, it had 24%. So, is a mid-drive really more efficient than a hub direct drive? Ooh.
dark out here. Still have 42%. It's not bad. We're close. Jeez. I don't remember all this wind. Man, wind picked up. But we got it downhill. Woo! We're getting there. We just gotta keep going. Battery. This is what this bike was made for. This kind of stuff right here. Just to keep on going. I have to say. Doing about 15 miles an hour. And I'm on level number one. It's hardly using up any energy. I tell you what though, you guys can't hear it on the mic. That wind's picking up. I got kind of fast. Of course I'm following my son in the back. So god dang, that one picked up. Look at that flag. Woo. We're at 40%. Come on, girl. We're almost home. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Barrel. Hey, it's aluminum cans. Well, how much aluminum cans would it take to save to make a bicycle? Yeah, see how the trees? Boy, that got rid of a lot of wind. Thank you. roads there. I don't know what I hit, but I hit something.
Well, I realized this was a long video. My son got to get out and get fresh air. He liked that Grandpa went with us. I got a little surprise maybe later on this week. We'll find out for sure or not. But the winner is the direct drive gearless motor. It has more power. Conserves more energy when you take long rides. Even my dad said so. So on that, I hope you guys had a great weekend, and see you later.